season.
You want to punch it in, Bill, but you don't want to punch it in too early because you don't want to give them time to get on the score.
Now you want to not score too fast. Corner of the end zone, and there was Ryan Flournoy. It might have been too fast for Isaiah Standback, but it wasn't for Ryan Flournoy and Trey Lance.
Trey Lance said the heck of time management. It was at the hands of Trey Lance, who needed that in a bad way. Ryan Flournoy needed that as well after last week.